children, today we shall go through lesson 2, Rural Local Self-Government. It is popularly known as Panchayati Raj. Since India is a country of villages, a large majority of our country lives in villages. So, to provide basic amenities to the village people, the Panchayati Raj system was established. Before moving ahead, let's know what is Panchayati Raj. Panchayati Raj is a uniform three-tier structure for local government in rural areas of India. Children, as we came to know that Panchayati Raj is a three-tier system, let's see what are the three bodies of Panchayat system. These are Gram Panchayat. It is formed at village level. Area or Block Panchayat. It is formed at block level. District or Zilla Panchayat. It is formed at district level. Please note, National Panchayat Day is celebrated on 24th April. In this session, we shall focus on Gram Panchayat. Gram Panchayat is the smallest unit of rural local self-government. To form a Gram Panchayat, the minimum population should be 1,000. The head of Gram Panchayat is Gram Pradhan. A Gram Pradhan is elected by villagers for 5 years. Gram Panchayat officer is the sachiv of Gram Panchayat and also known as secretary. Children, as we have discussed that Gram Panchayat is formed at village level, so to improve the condition of village, a Gram Panchayat performs the following specific functions. Let's see what are these functions. It improves health facilities, monitors the schools, constructs the roads and drainages, arranges water and electricity, keeps the records of births and deaths in the village. Children, you must be thinking, how a single person, the Gram Pradhan, can perform all these functions? It is true that these functions are performed by Gram Pradhan, but with the help of some government employees such as secretary, village development officer, lekhpal and block health workers. So in this way, the Gram Panchayat works in our villages. That's all for today. Goodbye.